What's the area of this square? In order to use my area formula, I have to have either rectangles or squares, at least for fourth grade. I know this is a square, so all sides are equal. I see the base up there of 9 feet. I know that the height would have to also be 9 feet. Base times height, length times width. Either way you do it, 9 times 9 is 81.